Good morning, class. I'm your EVS teacher, Sheetal. This is a new video for class 3. In this video, we are going to deal with chapter 6, that is keeping safe. We will learn what measures we should take to be safe. What is safety? The measures which we take at home, school, on road to keep ourselves safe, that is called safety measures. What does the word safety mean? It means keeping away from harmful situations, risk or danger. We need to be careful with our surroundings so that we not only keep ourselves safe, but also help others remain safe. Means that what measures we should take to be safe, and we should not put ourselves into danger which can harm anyone's life, or it can affect our life too. Let us understand how we can keep ourselves safe from any unwanted events, or that is accident. To avoid accident, we should follow some safety rules. So, keeping safe at home, the measures which we should take to be safe at home. We have to be careful at home. There are many things that at home, such as switches, plugs, and electrical appliances, we should not touch them with wet hands or bare feet. We should not touch electrical appliances or switches with our wet hands or bare feet. Bare feet means without wearing your slippers. You should not touch anything that is electronic. The second one, our kitchen has various sharp objects such as knife, fork, and scissors. We should not play with any of these as we might hurt ourselves. We should avoid playing with the sharp objects like knife, fork, or scissors because we can get hurt. And we can cut ourselves with all these things and the blood will start coming, and which will give pain to our body. The third one, keep away from fire. We should not go close to the fire. We should not light a gas stove, or we should not play with the matchbox. Matchsticks, lighters, and gas burners should never be touched. This can be dangerous. We should use them only with the help of elders. And we should, if you want to light a candle or matchstick, and you want to use a gas stove, then you should use in the guidance of the elders. We should never take medicines without an elder's or doctor advice. We should never eat any medicine without the advice of the doctor or with the advice of our elders. The next one, safety rule we should follow. We must not leave our toys, books, or any other items on the floor. Anyone can trip and get injured. We should keep our things at a place. If we take our toys, if our books, and we play with it, if we are reading our book, then we should keep that things back to its place. If we leave it on the ground like this, so what will happen? If anyone is coming or crossing over from there, they can fall. The next one, we must be careful while walking on wet floors. We might slip and get hurt. When we are wet, then we should walk very carefully on the floor. Or if the floor is wet, then we should walk very carefully on the floor, because if it is wet, we can get slipped. Say no to crackers. And the last one in this, that we should avoid burning crackers because it's really very dangerous for ourselves. I hope in this video of mine, I was able to make you understand that what safety measures we should take at home to be safe, and hope that you all are going to follow these rules. Thank you for today and keep watching my video. Thank you.